Hi, Cancer. It's Sloane Rhodes here. I'm doing kind of a different reading for all the signs today. I am doing a direct message from the archangels for you as they honor and celebrate a particular area of your life that you've been working very hard in, and they want to let you know that you've been doing a great job in this area. It is an area that would be an energetic pattern that you've been working to transform, transmute, change. And I'm using the Angel Tarot, using only the Major Arcana cards. I'm going to be drawing one card, looking at this area that you are being honored and celebrated in as having worked very, very hard on and doing extraordinary work within. And then also a card from, three cards from the Mary Queen of Angels deck for you, Cancer, as she offers her unconditional love and honoring of the work as well. So let me go ahead and get the cards drawn for you, Cancer. Ego. Oh, nice. So this card coming up for you, Cancer, is to let you know that you have very successfully worked through many issues surrounding attachment to things, people, circumstances, as being the source of your happiness, your security, your safety. Ego, in this case, for you, Cancer, is just Archangel Jophiel is saying, good job, because you've done extraordinary work around this idea of a false sense of entrapment, of being overly focused on material things, negative or fear-based thoughts. And so this is an honoring and a celebration of the hard work that you've been doing to work through these and master many of these egoic patterns that have shown up in your life in the recent past. And so this is a wonderful, wonderful message for you from Archangel Jophiel and your guides and angels, Cancer, just saying that you have done extraordinary work in this area. This is a very difficult lesson, a difficult energetic pattern to work with, so that is really exciting to see that you are being honored as having worked through that very beautifully. And this is a lovely way for you to be honored for that hard work, so that feels really nice for you, Cancer. Also could indicate that you have worked hard on dealing with areas surrounding addictions and alcoholism, things like that as well. Whatever you've been working on that this egoic pattern would represent for you as a general reading, so it would be different for everybody, obviously, but Archangel Jophiel wants to let you know that you've done extraordinary work around this and that you are being honored and acknowledged for that. And then Mary has her own messages for you, and they're coming through right now as I pull the cards for you. And she offers complete unconditional love for you. Very similar to the Kuan Yin energy. Children, grace, marriage. Wow. I don't know if someone got all these cards too, I think. So you're being really honored right now by the Mary energy here. Cancer, that you've done a wonderful job either working with children or looking back and honoring your inner child and nurturing your inner child very beautifully. You're also doing a wonderful job of opening up to your intuition so that you feel guided towards the actions that you're meant to take. And the marriage card indicating as well that you are doing an extraordinary job in terms of your commitments to others, commitment to self, commitment with a marriage, commitment to your partner, your spouse, commitment to your understanding of spirit and how that and the divine and how that works in your life. And how you are a spark of the divine for many of you. It's a lovely, lovely nod and pat on the back from the Mary energy here that you're doing extraordinary work in all of these areas and that you are not doing it for vain, in vain, and that you are being acknowledged for this hard work. So I hope that you enjoyed that, Cancer. I wish you much love, and I will see you on the next video or at your private reading.